After a thorough and comprehensive investigation into the anonymous complaint made against the Director of Operations, I have come to the determination that Kane is sound of mind and is more than capable of fulfilling his duties as Director of Operations.
This is a travesty of justice. You understand me? I am the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Kane, this is your fault, all right? I am the champion of the world, and there is no, you're out of your mind, Kane. You're out of your mind.
That was the angle that was shattered by Brock Lesnar, and then a...
Listen to me, Kane. I'm the man around here. We play by my rules.
And Seth is gonna do more damage!
You want to play games with me, Kane? You want to try to mess with Seth Rollins, all right? That's proof that anybody who steps up to me is gonna get what they deserve.
Oh my God.
Run, Seth.
That's Demon Kane.
Run, Seth. Seth, run.
Oh my gosh.
Oh man, now Seth better run. Seth brought this all upon himself.
Nobody deserves this.
Chokeslam! Rights for Rollins. Kane is the champion of position, and Seth Rollins gonna scoot away.
Can you blame him?
Kane was going for the tombstone pile driver. And that's what it's all about. The WWE World Heavyweight title. And John, it appears that's what Kane wants.
What we've seen from history is whatever Kane wants, Kane gets.